talking about gun violence when he sat right there while Martin Luther King caught one in the neck. You know what I'm saying? Things ain't really changed that much. I swear to God, nothing I ever say is meant to be something where innocent people get hurt. Nothing I ever say is meant to be like a end all, let's go do it right now. Nothing. Everything I ever say, and if any, this is so we can set it clear, anything I ever say as it pertains to my peers and being strapped is only in self-defense. You know what I'm saying? Because my right now where I'm at, the world is harsh.
I feel
I take a shot of Hennessy, now I'm strong enough to face the madness. Nickel bag full of sesame, lace with ass. Phone calls from my niggas on the other side. Two childhood friends just died. I couldn't cry, a damn shame. When will we ever change? And what remains from a 12 gauge to the brain? Arguments with my boo, it's true. I spend more time with my niggas than I do with you. But everywhere it's the same thing. That's the game, I'll be damned if the thing change. Fuck the fame, I'll be hustling to make a million. Lord knows ain't no love for us ghetto children. So we cold rag top, slowing down. Time to stop the gas, beat my horn for a hoochie with a proper ass. It ain't easy. That's my mom drinking Tangerine straight out the bottle. Everybody wanna know if I'm insane. My baby mama got a mind full of silly games. And all the drama got me stressing like I'm hopeless. I can't call me in the only smoking roaches. Cause we broke late night, hanging out till the sunrise. Getting high, watching the cops roll by. It ain't easy. Lately been reminiscing about peppermint snots. In junior high hit the block, keep an eye on the cops. While D-boys slang rocks, it's the project kid. Without a conscience, I'm having dreams or hearing screams at my concerts. Me and our childhood peers, through the years trying to stack a little green. I was only 17 when I started serving fiends. And I wish it was another way to stack a dollar. Cause these hard times make me wanna holler. Will I let it see tomorrow, am I falling off? I hit the beat and you can see the shit for all of y'all. Ain't nobody down with me, I'm thugging. Can't go home cause motherfuckers stuck the bucket. So now I'm in this high power cell at the county jail. Pump judge got a grudge, can't post no bail. What do I do? These county blues getting battered and bruised by the you know who. And these fakes get shaking when they face me. Snakes ain't got enough nuts to replace me. Sitting in this living hell, listening to niggas yell. I'm trying to talk swim the tail. I'm getting mail, but ain't nobody saying much. The same old nuts is making bucks while these sluts is getting fucked. They violated my probation, and it seems I'll be going on a long vacation.
There's no real reason for you to carry a 9mm.
In 2 years, I've had a gun pulled on me by my limo driver, by police, by everybody. You know what I'm saying? And I better be. You know what I'm saying? I've been attacked. You ain't read the papers about these skinheads trying to blow up black churches. Why?
I can't sleep, niggas plotting on me. Kill me while I'm dreaming, waking sweaty and screaming. Cause I can hear them suck the steam and probably paranoid. Problem is the poster fantasizing. A brother bite the bullet, open fire, and I die. Don't wonder why, it's just the way it is. Even now, looking out for these killer kids. Cause they wild Bill Clinton, getting recognized. A nigga representing, doing 20 to life. San Quentin, getting calls from my neck and my tight saying, ain't nothing nice, your pop, do something righteous with your life. And even though you innocent, you still a nigga. So they think I'd rather have you behind bars than triggers. But I'ma hold you down, holla thug life. Licking shots till I see my niggas free on the block.